No, like, well, I've obviously like inspected my penis, and by just examining it, I know what it would taste like. That is not good donation timing. I know what it would taste like texture-wise if I were to eat a penis because I have a penis and I just know that it wouldn't taste good.